Two Jews have been sent to assassinate Hitler.
The doctor arrives, and who is it? It's Dr. Mengele.
Oh my God, that's awful and hilarious. It's awful hilarious.
Subjects come up that are seemingly inappropriate for comedy, and that's the place that's the most interesting to explore.
Rheinisch von Faschist gemacht und Schleswig ist inne gemacht in Juden, was haben
wir? You don't want to walk out on stage and go, let's talk about Auschwitz. No one's getting laid after that show.
Are there things that go over the line? Yeah, I'm sure that there are.
If I was standing online naked for the gas chambers, would I hold my stomach in?
Whoa!
Humor healed us. My mother would laugh like I never saw her laugh.
The Holocaust is not funny, but survival, there can be humor in that.
That was how my mother spoke. Mm-hmm.
For you, I lived through Hitler, you can't make the bed.
Without humor, I don't think we would have survived.
Did you talk about how funny the camp was?
Oh, God, yes.
We laughed to say, ha, 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 you'll get you there.
It's much more fun to laugh than not to laugh.
By ridiculing the Nazis, he was taking away their power.
You're ashamed that you laughed at it, but you're laughing because it's like you can't help yourself.
Just because it's uncomfortable doesn't mean that it's the wrong thing.
Comics have to tell us who we are, where we are, even if it's in bad taste.
It's important to talk about things that are taboo. Otherwise, they just stay in this dark place and they become dangerous.
You cannot live in the shadow. I enjoy life. Could Hitler imagine that I will survive and have three great-grandchildren? I mean, that's my revenge. It was funny.